and then Quito, Ecuador. And so it is the beginning of my next adventure. So I have finally made it to Quito in Ecuador. So I'm here in my hostel, which costs $5 for the day. Found out Quito is really quite inexpensive. You can get a pretty good meal for $2 a day. And so I'm in this really chill hostel. Got a type of party hostel. And what's pretty funny is you got like pot plants kind of like growing in the hostel, like decorations. So yep, so I'm gonna go to bed. Tomorrow I'm going to do my next adventure.